carefully tread. She's seen better days, this boat, boys and girls. You've been a bad boy.
Well, that is not secure enough.
It's a bit dodgy, mate.
What do you think, Ellie? Bit dodgy?
Bit dodgy.
Bit dodgy. Yeah. ER, Mitch, take this.
Limbo.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Get some good footage, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Come in, Dano. Just don't fucking fall in it, mate.
No. I'm going to try not to. I'll do my best.
Beautiful. I tell you can feel it when you're walking on it, bro. But incredible, mate.
Keep it even. Doors are locked. Yeah, sweet. Leave me on my boat.
Sink. I found the kitchen sink.
Is that glass? Yeah.
The engine's got to be secure, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, she is. Engine secure as you like. Yeah, I saw that. Is that to do with the boatyard, though?
Water level seems all right.
Sitting on the dock of the bay.
This is some boatception. So you see old Rhonda that's attached to the left. There's actually another one inside it. I think it's pretty cool, if you ask me. Oh my god, mate, that boat has a pirate wheel. Was that a landing craft of some description? You see the bits that stick up there and then the big flat bed on it? Well, let me see if I can get any closer. Okay, that's it, buddy. The actual size of this boat, mate. All oak. Ooh, just lost my foot. Delightful. This fucking metal fronted thing. Damo's made it onto the boat. We'll check that out again in a second. Ah! That's a no-go. We're done for that as far as we're getting there. Could make yourself light up, holding on to something. Little jet ski top there. Oh, she's a bit rotten, this one. Wow. Push bikes galore around here, mate. What was this? Someone will know. There are patterns in that wood. It's waiting down there with my stuff so I don't float away. We're up on the big skipper, so we were down there a minute ago. We walked over to there and around to that bit, but now I've decided we'll come up on the big boat because Damien come up here. Well, I know if they... Oh my god, look at that hammer! Look at the hammer!
Nice! Wow! Proper gun!
Is that a specialist hammer for something?
No. I don't think so, it's probably just been sat in the water.
The nose or something in the water of it. It's a waffle head!
Yeah, we're documenting it.
Fucking telling me shit. What have you done, guys? My boat's become abandoned now, isn't it? The place has become abandoned now, bro. Wow, it's slippery, boys and girl. Oi, watch out for the floor as well, she's not secure. Cool, look at this one. Got a little door there.
Oh, everything's so muddy. Oh god,
well, not both this was then. It's a big one.